try and stay positive. In other things that we are living, some fools well negative.
Big up to my loyal subscriber them, and big up to all live viewers them. So here we go on. We are going to analyze them youth of badness real quick and fast. But before we do that, I know enough of you see the video already, but I don't know if enough of you did notice this. You see the man with the rifle, I want you to pay close attention to him. Because that man with the rifle, he going to the shop and he never come out back. So I know some of you notice it, and I know some people never notice it. But I going to run the flick, and then when I come back, we are going to just analyze them youth of badness and thing, the whole scene and everything. And then you know the thing go. Before we start talking about the rifleman, we could start talking about what we've seen at the beginning of the video. So we're going to talk from what we've seen at the beginning, from start to finish. Alright, first thing we notice 1, 2, 3, 4 vehicles in the video. And I'm going to tell you, so the whole 4 of them vehicles are involved. See, the first thing we realize is the white minivan, it pull up in front of the shop. See me, it did it for a minute. Probably upon the man probably in the vehicle, we don't know much of them in the white minivan. I don't know if 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people. Not even if 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 handgun or 5 rifle in the white minivan. But we know say yo, it involved and it out of the front. I wait. 2-2s, the black van and the white car, a trail behind it coming out of the frame. Then pass the shop. See me? When them pass the shop now, meanwhile the white car make a U-turn. The teeter that pull up in the frame. See me? 2-2s after that now, the white car that come back up. Stop right beside of the teeter. What happened after that? Shooters jump out, madam mean. You see the first shooter, the man start run down the hill, breathless. Faster than Usain Bolt, like him have something to prove. So the first thing, him run go down there. Shoot at the man in the shop, then the second man follow behind him, shoot at the man in the shop. Then the third man now run go down the side of the yard, just start shoot at the place. Then what you see after that, be a man start jump out all of a sudden. Be a gun and be a thing. So for sure the people, them say the white van did really involved. You see when the action start, the white van still did it like this. Still did it. Still did it. But when the white van move off, or it decide to move off, slow, slow. He never peel off. He never go, ah! So that I show me, so the white van involved. You see me? So after that, now, where you start going, be a shot of fire. Be a shot of fire. I think the black car did come up back in the frame. But what? Be a shot of fire. The little picnic there the same way. Be a shot of fire. I see a man in a full block, run go down the road with him thinking that man. Be a shot of fire. Be a shot of fire till man all a side shot. I just be a shot of fire about the place. How much I want to realize the amount of money in the video there? The video there real rich. I don't know if you understand what I mean, but I'm going to break it down soon. 8 ways man I walk with 8 guns. Just one of them guns there alone cost 200 and something thousand. Not to mention the rifle, because the rifle about 500 or 400 and something thousand. And not to mention the bullet them for going at the gun. Because a boxer shot about 18 grand. Not me know how much a boxer rifle shot, but you saw me talk about the video real rich. Make the whole of it right now look broke. Anyway, so this is why I call man them waste man and them badness are some clown show. When you take up the money buy this bag of shot and whole on go up on one mission and decide so I'm gonna shoot at the place. When you shoot at the place so badly till I'm gonna shoot off a God and God so I'm gonna graze him. When you shoot up all off of Jesus and Jesus say, yo, they nearly shot off him little toe. I see the man them shoot up the mango tree, the green mango and the turn mango them dead like dog. Oh, see the concrete when the dust flick up. The man them shoot up all the concrete for sure, you friggin' idiot them. I'm not even gonna style countryman badness, but yo, on the badness remind me of some man a town to dog for August Town. On the badness waste dog, not some waste man, brother. Waste man on the planet. Friggin' idiot them. Pray, you know what you pray? A one man it take to finish the job. One man start it and a one man finish it. It never takes 7 man to jump out and finish 1 man. Instead of my idiot, you could have used a shot there for New Year's Eve. But oh, this is one want jump out and fire a beer shot. And nobody don't shoot off a one. Now some idiot dog, I swear to God. I don't know where them get in the from, but yo. Now some idiot. That's why the camera catching it too. Cause no, no sense. But people, you see, if you analyze them man and badness and crew, you're not going to realize this. You see the car, a two different set of man them in the car. You see the white car, the set of man them where I try to get them ranking up in the crew. Where I try to get them badness up in the crew, you see me? That's why you see the boy run out so fast, breathless down the road like a Indian Usain Bolt. Because he have something to prove. He want to flick the first duppy. He want to be the man to say, yeah, me flick the bat, you see me? He want to be the man. When a time for mash a mission, him can pick the rifle. Him can get the 30 clip. You see me? Them a try up for them badness. The man them in the white car. And if you realize, the man in the white car, I be a small gun. Be a small handgun. But I see the teeter now. The teeter of the man them where them ranking up in the crew. Them ranking up in the badness. Because if you realize, the first man to jump out of the teeter up on the left side, in the in the van green. I'm over on a shark. Them man them a take up a extended. Extendo, I don't know if a 30 clip, but have a extension. You see me? Them man they just calm with the badness. Them man they not start working machine till later down in the thing. You see me? They never man in a block in the jump out. Them man they did alright, you see me? But you see the rifle man now. Any man you see the rifle, you know. Them man the rating stall in the badness, you know. Them man the rating stall in the crew, you know. Yeah. Them man they start with a film thing. You see me? Then you have a next idiot clown now in an orange shirt. Him now, him look like the man where through the space run out in the next car. Them say, yo, just come with me, man. Space in the car. Because the youth in the iron shirt, every time I shot fire, he man flinch. He man flinch. And he man fire be a shot like my idiot. You see me? So, yeah, man. A two set of man them in the car, them man. The white car, and the youth them I try to prove. And the man them know in the next car, them man they are the season of the thing and ready, you see it? So I could talk about the rifleman now, cause I open the day, pay attention to the rifleman, you know, cause in the video, I realized the rifleman, he never fire no portion to shot. He just calm and collect with him thing. I don't know if he fire one or two, but he never fire a portion. But when he realized with the man, he going to the shop, and he never come out back, you see me? Me no want to mistake him for the boy run out last, you know. That wasn't the rifleman, you know. Watch back the video and you see if I lie me I tell. You see, once the rifleman did go in, him go ghost my way. Me no see him back after that. You see me, so, give me a say. Me not play no informer role or no police role. But what, are two things to the badness, you see it? We all know Jamaican man badness. Them are some bitch ass niggas, you see me? Them love run program pan man and all them thing there. So, are two things. You see in the yard or the shop, the rifleman go in there, he's either going to lock the rifle and go lay low or him find a choppy through the shop. We'll link him up back to the white car, because the white minivan, it never passed back. So you see there's a choppy there, when he can program and run out through and link up back on the road or him go lock the rifle and go lay low, you see me? Because you don't know in them time, rifle precious and you can't afford to lose rifle in them time. And chances are if him did ever go out and carry the dog then, with him dog them cut, he would have probably buck up in a police, shoot out to the guana. You don't know the man them did already waste them shot for mango, god, the concrete. So chances are he would come up on the losing side and then would have lose a rifle. And you don't know in a them time, I'm gonna say rifle precious and you don't want to lose it in a them time. You see, but anyway, you already see the video and everything. We come for analyze the man them badness and realize yo, the man was some waste man. Some big waste man at the end of the day. You see me? And the police them do them work, catch them, and you know the thing after that, you see? So, yeah man. Oh, and one more thing. We just did want to touch upon the puppy dance situation. Cause I think he might want more be a youth or what kind of youth. He must some chopper youth. He loves scam. You see me? And him get catch. I'm gonna say this to the scammer them and the chopper them. See? I don't know why you don't play their role. I don't know why you don't play them game. Because at the end of the day, you don't know when the feds them come. You see me? You don't just play the sitting duck for the feds them. Because when I go chop the elder them, and when I do the choppings, the feds them find out say you, but you don't know say the feds them know say you, but you sit down like a sitting duck and don't know when them come. And that rich papi Dan, big idiot. You see what I say? Boy, I don't see the thing going on, man. I don't know how 10 years from now I go still. I don't know if chopping I go still popular like we're popular now. I don't know what I go come get hot now. I don't know. I don't know if a positivity I go be the hot thing 10 years from now. I hope so. But I go see now. But yo, you don't know, you know. As I say, a positive street, 876. You know the thing go.
Yeah, too good. Though we are trying to stay positive, in the prison we are living. Some fools well negative, hear them come with them politics. What do I hear from them? No, we not beg none of them. Cause we not look a friend, and we not look a man. All of them walk 1%, just grab a rope and pen. All of them walk 1%. Stay positive, in the prison we are living. Some fools will negative, in the public, the politics.